Let's do this. Hello there, everyone. Right now on Sunflower, it's 6:29 p.m. on Saturday, April 4th, 2020. Now for today's announcements, we have a new friend on our island. Let's give Big Sunflower welcome to Ketchup. Makes me feel so happy to have a new friend on the island. That's all for today. Have fun out there. She did not mention KK Slider. Saturday, isn't it? Should not. Okay. Let's hear it. Ooh, that's exciting. This one's for Chrissy. I call it bubblegum. Ow. Nintendo. Cool daddy, thank you. Did they hit your ears right? Well, I've got a confession. I didn't know the song you wanted, so I pulled one out of the back catalog. What? Oh, I probably have to go KK Bubblegum, hey? God damn it. Nichiwa. Okay. So I did some things last night. However. Let's go inside the house. Meow. Oh, I'm missing a net, I think. Listen. You got Jack? I have Jack too. Hi, Rudy. How you doing, bub? And flip. I need a stereo. There's one in here. One bag and already two of my favorites, not bad. Okay. One of the things I need to do is how much money's on me? Okay. He takes them out. Celia's house wasn't moved properly. I don't want a fucking cardboard box, god damn it. I like this cap. Okay. Mm-hmm. Hi, Lexi. You got Kit Kat? Nice. It was Bianca's house. We need to move. Yeah, let's do it. Got Julian's card? Ooh. You keep getting more awful people. Oh, Hippo. No. This one. What? Fucking Christ, man. I want to demolish this one. Demolish, demolish. We should be gone for tomorrow. Got your favorite rocket? Wow. Alright, Bianca's kit. We gotta do some fucking crazy shit today. God damn. We'll talk to everybody later. I'm too fucking busy. I got too much shit to do today. I have too much fucking shit to do. God. God. Alright. What am I doing? I'm like, I got so much stuff to do. They definitely need water. Fudge. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I'll show you guys what I did later. Is Red around? I was told to tell him when I'm ready to fuck some trees. Got Hopper. Ooh, Hopper's cute. Okay, I planted some palm trees here. I thought it was cute. All right, so her house needs to move. I want to put it like right here, maybe. think that's... Does that line up? So I need one here. I need one here. Okay. I got it. I did have it in the right spot. Let me imagine it. Yeah. Perfect. Okay. Okay. So we need to do that. I can't believe I fucked up so bad. Oops. I need these eggs though. Kiawak already had Julian in his town, I think. Oops. So I do think I'm gonna knock out that area behind me. So I need to make the... What do I need to make again? I can't remember. Oh yeah, I had to put all my flowers right here to get them out of the way. So, I paved this area here a little bit. I'm gonna do more work on it tonight. Let's talk to everybody. I like that he's here all day. You. What's she saying she wants to move? Coach. Hey, man. A pair wardrobe. Teach me. Thanks. Okay. Goodbye. How much money do I got? I gotta find a place for my money trees. I think I'll just put them, like, in my one area. That I'll show you guys in a second, because we have to go there anyways. Yoink. Alright. So, actually, we're gonna visit Claudia. Her house is really cool, like the inside. I really like the wallpaper she has. Like a cityscape. You're dusting your fruit. Oh my god. Is this KK Synth? Or Synth KK? Yeah, KK Synth! Oh, my mom's playing Animal Crossing. Name me for something? Oh la la. I heard that something strange is happening when you take an island with na 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 na. Birds are coming out of rocks. Okay, okay, okay. Just ate a chip and is stabbing me in the gum length, so that's removed from my mouth. Ugh. Ouch. I fed a calf today. It was I usually have to feed a calf when I work. And I was like, they were like, oh, he's gonna be so difficult to feed. And then he was super easy to feed, so. Oh my god. Ketchup! Oh, ketchup, I love you. Goodbye, ketchup! Okay, now to show you guys what's happening. Okay, meow. Oh, I have stuff to eat. Oh, no, this is a new bridge. So this bridge goes over here, and this is now my zen area. So I kind of have an idea. I want to put some stone stools over here like this. Oh. Where's Leopold? Leo. Ciao, Lion Cub. What's the latest? And I don't know if I did this on stream or not, but I made this as well, this area. Over here as well. Over here, this little area there. Oh, I need that. Thank you. It's catsup. I'll take that too. Yeah, I think I'll put the money trees like right here. The one money tree here. Plant that there. Boink. Okay. But yeah, this will be my zen garden area. I'll have a bathhouse like right here, like exactly. So yeah. Oh, and I'll show you guys that in the back there too. No! And then this little area. I thought this was so cute. Why did there have to be fucking this there? Why? I gotta move things around. Yeah, I'm a little disappointed at how small it is. But you know what? It's cute anyways. Oops, I did not want to hold that. But like, I love this area so much. There's only really one way to get in though. It's from this side. But yeah, I might make this pond smaller. I don't know yet. Is this a regular present? It's not. Whatever. So yeah, this will be gone tomorrow, and then I'll fix this river here. I'm pretty pumped about that. It hasn't spawned fish yet? That's a little weird. Are you kidding me? Why is this happening? What's going on today? Okay, let's learn these. What is this? I dreamed I was an ultra super big time master DIY. Here's the recipe I made in my dream. It's really easy. My head was stuck in my shirt and I still did the DIY. I hope you make it. Filbert. Stone table, I have that. And I have that, too. Dang it! Red! I only need two more, recipes for the Sakura stuff. I'm probably just gonna end up giving all of these to my mom. Like, here, mom, take all my recipes. Oh, I hear wee-woos. Hear the wee-woos. And then we're gonna fuck some trees over here. We shall talk. To Bo. You have three left to get? Nice, which ones? Three wall lantern and wand. I need lantern and the cherry blossom flooring. He didn't put the stuff on. There's a Kill Bill suit! I like the silk shirts. PJs are cute too. And the groovy marble print. I don't like actually I don't like it. Ooh, eye patch. Oh. Look at me looking a little crazy. We're gonna have to change again today, I think. I think we'll have to look pretty cute. You wanna go in any room? Yes, please. Please. I want this shirt. What a weird looking skirt. some hand-knit socks. And maybe the black top hat. You've neglected KK all day today? Why would you do that? Okay, bye. I spend too much money here every single time. I have too much clothes. Pooey. I don't really want anything in my shop. I don't want the vagina thing. Like, straight up, this looks like a vagina. I do like the wooden knot flooring by it. Okay. But no, Lexi, this looks like a fucking vagina. I was like, maybe I should buy it, but I don't want it. I don't want it. I don't want the vagina. Okay. You have the blue one. I have a joke for that. Sorry. Okay. So, last night I worked on this for a little bit, and I've decided that, okay, my house is gonna go here. I might have to move some things. And I think I'm gonna make the waterfall, like, significantly smaller and move it over a little bit. And then, I'm gonna get rid of this cliff back here. So that I can, like, put more stuff around my little farm area. So, people lay on it a lot. Ooh, the pear thing is cute. Time to start some construction. Okay, we don't have a lot of space right now, but that's all right. Oh, so maybe I should show you the garden. So I didn't have enough space to do like each hybrid combo. So Red was like, just make it smaller. And I was like, okay, I guess I'll do that. So some of these will make two different hybrids. So this one will make the black hybrid right here. And then this one will, these two right here, and these two right here will make the pink hybrid. Kind of the same thing works here. And pink, I think we'll get pink from these ones. And then pink and pink gives us purple, right? I can't remember. No, the red, okay, the white and white gives purple. The red and white gives pink, and etc. It's white and white, yeah. So yeah, and then I'm gonna be crafting more bee huts. And I'm gonna put them in each little spot here. Because it's cute and I like it. And then up here, it's even more. So, yeah, the same thing's going on. The cosmos and the lilies don't have that many different variations, so they only need one plot, which is cool, I guess. But yeah, I have every hybrid except for the roses. I think I'm gonna put the roses by somebody else's house. Maybe Claudia's house? This rock needs to go bye-bye. But I also need to get resources out of it. So. Blink. Yoink. 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 Oh, I wasn't fast enough. I wasn't fast enough! My mom's having a hard time playing the game right now. Because she has Joy-Con drift on her game from playing Harvest Moon and doing like the same motions over and over again. Like watering and I too have drift. Yeah, and it makes the game I did some things for her because she was making dinner. Yeah. She was making dinner and I did some things for her and like the game is so unbearable with drift. Like Pokemon is okay. Like it's not that crazy. But like holy shit, I never expected it to be that crazy. Tried walking in a straight line, doesn't work. Yeah, I feel bad for you guys. Like that's gotta be frustrating. Yeah, I ended up getting a Smash controller, like the Pikachu one. Yeah, we're gonna make that smaller. Move it over a little bit. And I'm hoping that the Joy-Con drift won't be so bad with this one. But it eats batteries. Okay. So we're gonna make this fucking way smaller than I originally thought. I still have some other stuff to do on the other side, near the campsite as well. I think I'm only gonna go by two. Yeah, that's cute. That's cute. And then kind of fill this in a little bit more. And I kind of want to make this filled in slightly. And then I'm gonna cut it off here. I did not mean to do that. So yeah, I just wanted a little one here. Nothing too big. Alright, and then this can go like that. Yeah, I like that shape. I should spawn something. But yeah, I'm gonna cut this here so that, you know, kind of have a better looking thing going on here. And then move this over. One more, I believe. And then I just want to fill that in there and then cut that. Doink. And then fill that in there. Cut that. Doink. So yeah, that's cute. Oh yeah, the cliff thing.
Cliff.
Then kind of break that. Break this. Break this. And this. Okay, so that has to stay there. Cool. I think this will fit the house now. So I wasn't sure if it was gonna fit the house or not. I hear a thing. Also trying to teach my mom how to pop balloons. Oh my god. Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Alright, so one tree is gonna go here. Like so. Plant-a-roonies. And then another one there. And there's too many hybrids for the fucking roses to put like a rose garden there. All right, and the tree can go here. Plantaroonies. Yay. Okay. And then that'll stop over here. No, that will not stop there. we can continue putting vents there. Not that big of a deal. I will be putting one here though. Possibly here. Wait, I only have one, right? Two. I had two. Fuck it, we'll just put them there. Your plan got flawed again. What happened? Can't build an incline directly under another incline. Oh no. Oh yeah, I get what you mean. Yeah, I didn't think we could do that anyways. This is a bunny day one. Oh no, it's not. It's not, it's not. This might be money. What's our first balloon of the day? Let's see. Boa fleece? Oh, that's an interesting looking thing. Alright, let's work on the top a little bit more. So yeah, what did I have to craft? I think it was just the egg the Earth Egg thing. I can't remember. I can't remember. Alright. So yeah, I'm knocking all this down here. And moving these trees back. Yeah, I could see that. Yeah, so these are gonna go back. They can go back, right? All of them? Yeah, up to like here. And then I want more stuff going on out front here. And then I think we're gonna put... Can we fit Rudy's house here? Yeah, we could definitely fit Rudy's house here. So Rudy's house is gonna go here. What's that? Oh. Oh, she's inside. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to move a lot of things. I think Celia's house might be next tomorrow. Oh no, Lexi. Okay. How much stone do I have on me right now? We can make a couple fences to kind of like see what we want to do here. hearing my mom's game right now. Mr. Doo! Okay, this is the one we want. We'll make a couple of these. Okay. Yum. I do want to be able to get behind here. Look at that. Okay. We can push these trees up to here, I think. Yeah, we can. We can have something back here as well. Hey, Vulcan! I'm so considerate by turning subtitles on. I am until it doesn't read what I'm saying correctly. Why do I do that? Can you check out your viewer's nationality? I might be able to. I mean, not individually. I'll get like a, I get a percentage in the creator, dashboard. Do. You're just passing by. Have a good night. Oh, thanks for passing by. Good night.
We'll put some decorations on this other side here, probably like flowers or something. Let's eat some more eggs. Ooh, it's a blue one! Yeah, it's all the zodiac stuff. Sign. Okay. Look at those butt fruits. And then we'll chop some trees after this. Okay. Do do do. Shall we go fuck some trees? I want to change my outfit first. I need to go inside quickly. That is a regular baroon. Thank you. Is this a regular baroon? It's not. Okay, inside we go. Oh yeah. It's the same thing I was wearing before. We gonna look badass today. Bag. You have the pink one? No, I only got those three. Oh, and that one. We doing it. I do have to pick up some, because I think there's some money trees over there that I don't want to cut up. So what you do, Chaotic, is you have to call them 3 days in a row. So the first visit, talk to them, meet them. They'll ask you to make something for them, and then you bring it to them. And then after that, you can just ask them to move in, and they'll be like, oh, well, I got some stuff to do at home. Yada yada. And then you do the same thing tomorrow, like the next day, and then the next day, and then the very last time, on the third day, when you ask them to move in, they'll be like, oh, really? Okay, I guess I'll do it. So you have to do it 3 days in a row. Only had two money trees left? Are there some here? Oh. I'd love to fuck some trees right now. Is that... Oh, they're just... For the time being, I'll get the NPCs from the island to have all 10. You can't invite the NPCs to the campsite. Okay, I don't think these are... money trees. So... time to fuck these trees. Time to fuck these trees. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out. I'm done with you. I've had enough. Ah, it broke. I gotta go get another one. God. Oh, Chaok, did you mean, like, inviting them from the Mystery Islands? Finally found Wisp? You still haven't found Wisp? That's crazy. Time to fuck these trees. Where were we? Right here. We fucked them. We need trees, we'll plant them. Press the door, damn it. Fuck these trees. We'll plant more later. Okay, we gotta plant these money trees somewhere. I don't forget about them. I hear one. Just don't know where it is. That is not a regular. Okay. Okay, where do we want a money tree? I think that's another money tree over there. I just get a jewel beetle. So much stuff. Did I pick up everything over here? Did. Except for I need to grab this. Yoink. Oh, buried again. Fuck. What's this? Oh. Mind. I need to put that in the garbage. Do not need a vaulting pole to get up there. I need a ladder. Ouch. I've definitely put that in the wrong spot. Oh, it's in the right spot. Oh, I see what I did. Never mind. I know what I did. Oh, I kind of needed another tree for there. So we gotta move all those tulips today. Somewhere else. I don't know where. Oh, that's all the fossils for today. So we gotta move all these so we can make a waterfall here. That is not what I want. Could I get it to go around here? Like that. That's not how we get down at all. I thought this was cool. So I guess you can't put a bridge across the cliffs. That sucks. That would have been really cool. Oh. Hello? I'll take it. I just realized that my mom might get chased by a tarantula tonight. That's gonna be funny. If I hear screaming, that's probably what happened. Ooh, excuse me. Hoping for regular balloons. Oh, Petra might teach us something. Let's go visit Blathers first, I guess. Blathers, please tell me what you know. Assess some fossils. I'll be back. I'm sorry, I'll be back. Bitches be back. I'm considering on making a basketball court. Triceratail, Sabertooth Skull, and Stegotail. Let's donate. I'm good. Let's see what we did today. Let's go. Yoink. Oh, there's a coelacanth there. Huh. I think we finished the Stegosaurus today. Done. Brachio done. There's some poop. Done. Okay, we got a lot done. I think we got the Sabertooth done too. Yep, Sabertooth's done. Noice. Let's go sell some shit. Get it out of the way. You better be building something. Did he put his loom out? Oh, he's not building anything. Give me your moon furniture. Give me your moon furniture! Let's go sell! We talked to Bo in his house today already, right? What are we doing? Selling. Write this in. Write that. Maybe it is Bubblegum KK. Yeah, it is. I think. Yeah. You're right. Do that one. Sure, we'll sell a hardwood tree. Don't really need it right now. And a fossil. That's good for now. So you have some gifts to give today, so... Yeah, we'll get that. And this. Mm-hmm. Put the tapestry. Mm-hmm, that's fine. Okay, bye. Mmm! Forgot the wrapping paper. Damn it! Mm-hmm. And then we'll go buy someone something else too. Maybe not. Thanks for stopping by! Thanks, but no thanks. Don't really remember who, asked me for things. Coach is building something. Do I have to give something to Bo? Give Bo the tapestry. Mm-mm. The kettle. What's up, buddy? Wake up. Okay, bye. I don't remember if Bianca wanted anything. If she does, I'll give her the tapestry. Hey. Oh god. She's actually using her sewing machine. Okay, bye. Who wants a gift? Is it you that wanted a gift? Oh yeah, my face. Want anything? Was it you? I don't need medicine. It's because he's sitting, right? Does he want something? Ugh, whatever. Rude. Like, don't fucking bug me, bitch. Oh! Do you want a gift? I can give him a basketball. I don't know what to do now. I guess I'll just drop the item somewhere. Like here. A lot of trees here. Okay, what do we have to create again with the egg stuff? I think that was it. This stuff here. Okay, I think we've crafted everything. I think put the eggs in storage for now. Guess the oranges are going in there too. I didn't mean to do that, but cherry blossom and so we're gonna take the cherry blossom another thing of cherry blossoms out. And some stone. We have, like, no stone left. That's a problem. And we'll do the wand. Why not? Mm-hmm. Okay, we'll put the clock back here. For now. I do have to organize in here quite a bit. Audi. Actually, I want to be cute today. Cute today. Oh yeah, I got a Halo today or yesterday. Do I have yellow shoes maybe to kind of like bring the yellow flowery dots? Maybe I do yellow. Okay, that's fine. Do I have presents also? Not presents, medicine. Not have medicine. Okay. Boop, 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 I don't know what kind of bridge we're gonna put here. I wonder. You could probably give Bianca back her furniture and her flowers. Leopold doing? He walked out again. It's gonna work out. Hope you're having fun, my dude. Alright, grabbing that for Bianca. Grabbing this for Bianca. Grabbing these for Bianca. And one more. And I think we'll give her. I didn't put this wand away. On the pawn stone. I completely forgot I made those. Don't know where to put it. That's a recipe balloon, probably. We'll wait for it. Outback hat. It's the white one. See, people saying that each balloon has like a different thing in it is wrong. They're wrong. It's not a thing. I promise you. It's a Bernie Day balloon. Oh yeah, Bianca's stuff. I forgot. This is her furniture, minus the phone. I kinda wanna make her a fence. A fence, fence, fence. I kinda wanna do the latest fence. I need about 10 of them. It's not that one. Oh, it's another balloon one. God damn it. There's another balloon. Insanity! Another balloon? Okay. So, when I move... How many houses did I want here again? That's the wrong thing, sorry. So I wanted one right up against... that ramp. And then have four spaces, 1, 2, 3. And 4, so that's gonna have to move. Did not mean to do that. Like that, and then this house will be right up against there, from what I'm seeing that I wanted. I want her flowers to go like this, so plant one here. Plant one here. That one here. Maybe plant that there. That can go there. Actually, nah. We'll put this here. What is going on? It looks like, yeah. I'm definitely gonna move that. Maybe not. I kinda like that there. Maybe have her table here instead and a chair. That's the rotary. Kind of have it like that. Cute! There's so much work to do. kind of want the... Catch it. We didn't do a raiding today either. Yeah, I like that. It's cute. Dun dun. I wanted to make some things, I'm gonna need this. Mr. Flamingo. smaller stuff. The traditional tea set's gonna be good to have in that one area. Same with this picnic basket. Remove that. Keep going. So how this is gonna work? Yeah, like that, I think. And it's gonna have another one there, another one there, like all the way across. Maybe, I don't know how I feel about that. Picnic basket. Don't know exactly where I should put it, but I'm gonna put it right here for now. He can chill there. What else did I want to do? I can't really like change anything over here because I wanted to make this main plaza area bigger. I can't really do that right now. Is he crafting now? Can I just check if he's doing that? Nope. Bye. Okay, I'm gonna click BRB. We'll run inside the house. And then we'll get working on that river by the campsite and paths. All right, I'll be back.
Let's go. Let's do this.
I think it's tulip time.
Should I make this smaller? I think I should.
Hi, Ian.
I feel like this is a little better. As long as you can fish, I'm okay with it. Tricycle. Jesus Christ.
I'm sure.
Where should I put these?
All right.
I do feel like I can fit another house in between. Nooks. We can make this his yard. And then... we can make something here. Enough with the fucking balloons, Jesus. I have way too many flowers. Lexi. Oh, it was an egg. Mm-hmm. Okay. Hey. Oh me. It's water time. So I kind of have an idea. Make this a little bit. You're mad at them? Why? So the thing is gonna go up here. Like, I'm gonna have to move this. Yeah, I know, right? Yeah. These dudes.
Maybe we'll put it here.
Into regular room. Iron nuggets. Okay with that. I think I am gonna put the ramp up here, like right here. So the ramp goes here. You can still have it go this way. Oops. There we go. I think.
I like that.
And we can make the thing go here. And then you hop the creek like this. And then you can go up. And run around here. Some stuff here. A proper little camp spot.
This is where the bridge is gonna be, right? But I move it over one.
I'm dying.
I just got a weird idea. One more thing! Then we have them all. Oh my god. What do I need to craft it? Shitload of cherry blossoms and wood. Okay with that. It is so pretty. Mm-hmm.
I want this to come this way, all the way up to here. Is that a regular broom? It is. Thousand bells. I can't remember what I was doing again. I got distracted. Like, really distracted. I think I know now, though. I remember. There's a rock somewhere.
Or did I break it?
It's right here. I like it full like that. Okay. Thank you. Watch out, citrus beetle. I do like the chopped bamboo quite a bit, actually. Oops. What's my map look like? A lot of straight roads. Sorry I'm being so quiet. I'm shoving my face with sunflower seeds. And just really concentrating. Fuck, I forgot to talk to Mabel again today. Or Sabled again. Always forget to do that. I'm probably gonna get rid of this rock. I don't know. Maybe it might end up staying. Because this is gonna be... Someone's house is gonna go right here. Someone's house is gonna go right here. Someone's house is gonna go right here. And then the rose garden, I think... will go along there, I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking.
God, it's not a regular maroon. I thought it was blue for some reason. But yeah, this is definitely gonna go all the way this way, I think. And then it's probably gonna go around that way. And then this here will be moved. So I'm actually gonna do that now. Yeah, so this is gonna keep going this way. Gonna kind of meet up there. I wanted. And then that corner can go like that. And then we'll keep going like this. I do want something around here. What do I got? I think doing the herring thing will be fine. Talk to her every day. I keep forgetting, and it's too late now. I feel a little bad. Really love her. Oops. No, don't do that. I kind of want to see how centered this can be. Oh, yeah. I think we want it down one. Yank. And then... Oh, yeah. Heck yeah. You like it like this? Wait a minute. I have a bit of an idea, actually. Just get rid of it. Oh, I can just switch to grass, right? Yeah, this would be a lot easier. Can I do it here? kind of seeing. How I can do this. Yeah, I think I'm gonna like it like this. And then like that. Beam me up. Is that a regular balloon? I think it's a regular balloon. No, it's a regular balloon! So sad. I don't think this is gonna matter. But I'm just testing something. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that. Bitch, let me down. Let me down! But can I make all of that cliff? Oh, I can. Okay, well. Yeah. No, I missed it. I do have a general idea what I want to do here. So I'm going to... knock that over. We can put flowers here. What kind of flowers do you want to put there? Probably yellow. Is this regular maroon? No. Okay, so I want this here, plant. And here. And I'm happy. We'll plant this here too. Like so.
Like that. And like that. And like that.
Actually, I do want it square like that. I do think I'm gonna take that out and put like stone fence there maybe. You have some on me. And then I need another piece. From somewhere. I think this is a regular balloon. No, it's not. Fudge. Put the flowers there so we can still like fish off this. Flowers look good. I don't know if I like that actually. What do you guys think? Maybe we could put stairs to it or something. We'll keep it like that for now and kind of see if we can put stairs to it. He's been in and out of his house like all night. Goodbye. So I think I'm gonna leave some things for tomorrow. Oh boy. Actually take a rest from Animal Crossing instead of playing it all night, and then I'll play it in the morning tomorrow, talk to Joan and all that jazz. Well, Daisy May, not Joan. But yeah,
We will see. Oh, chaotic level 11. Lexi level 11. Both of you level 11. That's amazing. Okay. I'm gonna end that there. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll be playing this tomorrow, probably in the morning. After I get home from work. And we're gonna raid Jose, so. Send good wishes. Be nice. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.